Last week, the Serie A club's manager Paolo Fonseca spoke of how highly he thinks of Smalling as both a man and a footballer, and reiterated his desire for a permanent transfer.